our new foreign policy. Let us to enhance the importance of Indian Ocean globally. When he took over the government, we have been confronted with major issues which needed resolution. Firstly, on the issue of human rights, where we had made commitments which had not been fulfilled, and we were actually on the verge of facing, we already faced censure, but even more in Geneva. Now this issue has been resolved very peacefully, and we are moving towards reconciliation. We thought this was the best time to get into the act and ensure that we are able to carve out a place for ourselves and a new foreign policy. So this is how we started. At that time, in 2015, was the beginning of the different regional and global powers looking at the Indian Ocean. How do we ensure that we could certainly give out of ourselves, make ourselves the hub of the Indian Ocean, also to ensure that we had a role to play. The world is changing fast. Don't wait for other countries to get together and come into these regional arrangements which never take place. We had to move by ourselves within the Indian Ocean region. There is much more to be done in changing regulations, in changing rules, in changing laws. But with this, we have made Sri Lanka viable entity. It's up for us to ensure that Sri Lanka can get ahead.
Amatya Tilak Marapana Mahatada Mehdi Adahas Dakkuwa.
I want to deal with the issues one is facing. Today, with the internet and cyber facilities, there are complex issues that need instant answers. Knowledge is all important to tackle these issues. The more learned you are the greater performance that you will make. The diplomatic skills required are also valuable to enable you to interact with others in an unobtrusive manner.